I'm gonna make this really easy for you because I know you're still getting used to everything. You're officially on probation. If you step out of line, even a little bit, I'm gonna make your life a living hell. That means you do what I say, when I say it, no questions asked. That means you keep what happened on Saturday night to yourself. And that means you do not talk to, look at, or even fucking breathe near Justin. Oh, I feel better. And you know, if you do decide to talk to Justin, I might just accidentally send this picture to everyone, you know. Are we clear?
How did you get that?
I'm so glad we sorted this out. Anyway, enjoy class. I guess I'll see you later. Love you.
Can't you just change when you get out?
Yeah, I'll strip in the street.
Sam's having a house party.
So?
So everyone misses you and you should come.
You know, we'd really get her. Yeah, she bought it. Just please, try not to fuck it up this time. So, take some advice. Pretend you're not you for 1 minute and listen.
Not yet. I'm not ready. It can't be.
You really need to go see him, Francis. You're only making things worse for yourself. You got everything you asked for. You traveled to the most exotic places. Before this, you'd never been outside of Brooklyn. You went from being ignored and disregarded to respected. Of course it's not. I'm a cool girl. I'm a cool girl. Ice cold.